Hey everybody, it's Dr. Doni from Vita Chiropractic. So Mobility Monday this week, you can see I have a shovel with me. We're gonna talk about some stretches you can do while you're shoveling in order to help yourself prevent a back injury. We got tons of snow yesterday. Woke up this morning, lots of snow out there. So it's very fitting for the time of year. And these are a little bit different. So as you're shoveling, if you're feeling your back's a bit tight, you should have already warmed up before you went out there. But if you're feeling you're getting a little bit tight, there's two stretches you can do. So the first one, you're gonna put your hands on the top of the handle and you're literally gonna push your glutes back and you're gonna stretch your back, okay? Now you can kind of like twist a little bit in this stretch, lean back, lean forward. You can move around it a little bit, but where you find that tight spot, just hold it for about 20 seconds, okay? So that's a really good back stretch. And then the second thing is you can stretch your hamstrings and into your glutes. So basically what you're gonna do is you're gonna put one foot on the top of the shovel and you can use your hands to support yourself, of course, and you're literally gonna lean forward, okay? So I'm getting a stretch at the back here. So you have to kind of play around with it a little bit to get your balance, and then you switch and you can do the other leg as well, okay? So you're just stretching like that, stretching that back of that leg, okay? So those are two stretches that you can do while you're out shoveling to help loosen up your back to help prevent injury. Let me know if you have any questions and I'll see you at the next video. Bye.